Student, here we have to take your reading practice. Lesson number 1 are festivals. Festivals are a time to be happy. We celebrate festivals with our family. Festivals are special days. We have fun with our friends and relatives during festivals. Diwali. Diwali is the festival of lights. At night, people decorate their homes with candles, diyas and lights. Say no to crackers as they pollute the air and cause the harm to our ears. Christmas. Christmas is celebrated every year on 25th December. People go to church to pray. On this day, Christmas trees are decorated. Guru Purab. On Guru Purab, people pray in Gurudwaras. They celebrate by giving food to all. Many processions are taken out on this day. Eid. Eid is celebrated to mark the end of the month of fasting. People go to mosques to offer their prayer, that is namaz. After the prayer, they wish their friends and relatives a happy Eid or Eid Mubarak. A special dish called semiya is prepared on this festival. Onam. Onam is a festival celebrated in Kerala. Grand boat races take place during this festival. Floral rangoli is made. Pongal. Pongal is a big festival of Tamil Nadu. The people worship the sun, rain and cow. Holi. Holi is the festival of colors and fun. During this festival, we sing and dance. We play with gulal and colored water. We also eat a special sweet dish called as gujia. National festivals. We celebrate Republic Day on 26th January. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 2nd October. It is the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. Okay, these are a national festival. In this way, you have to do the reading practice every day. Okay, student, bye-bye.